Jack Wittenborg. I am playing Pete, and this is my second year of speech.
Hi, my name is Nathan Reynolds. This is my first year doing speech, and I'll be playing James.
My name is Noah Short, and this is my first year doing speech, and I will be playing Frank.
We are all in sixth grade.
We go to Pleasant Plains Middle School, and we are doing Frank and Bro by Ken Bradbury. Please enjoy the show.
James, this is crazy.
I know.
It'll never work.
Maybe not.
Then why are you doing it?
Because I need the grade. If I don't come up with a science project, Mr. Anderson's gonna funk me.
And help if you do your homework.
Yeah, I know that now. Look, Pete, you gotta help me.
But what if something goes wrong?
Big deal.
But it's your own brother.
I know. That's why I'm gonna try it on him.
But it can be dangerous.
Who cares? It's just my brother. I've got another one downstairs.
James!
Kidding. Look. Look, you just gotta help me get this thing hooked up. Mr. Anderson's just gonna love if this works.
If it works.
Okay, we've got to hook these battery terminals up to Frank's head.
You're kidding.
Look, Pete, I think I've got this thing figured out. I've been studying up on it.
You? Studying?
Yeah, I got the idea from a video game. You hook these electrodes to a person's head, you run it down to your dad's car battery, and you flip the switch.
You'll fry his brains!
He's my brother. Brothers don't have brains.
This could turn out really bad.
Or she'll get split off.
You could blow his head off.
So I'll get him a new one at Walmart.
James!
Kidding. Look, according to my figures, this will turn my brother Frank into a monster.
A monster?
I mean a monster who will do what I tell him to do. Look, he's always picking on me.
Frank's a nice guy.
I know, but he's always making me do my homework, chores, and clean my room. He's a pain.
Sounds like he's just trying to make you better.
Just wait till you see what I make of him. Alright, everything's attached. Now let's pull the switch.
I don't like this, James. Frank's a really nice guy. I mean, he's class president, and he works at the homeless shelter. I don't think you ought to be messing with him.
Okay, when the science project is over, I'll just flip on the switch. Okay? Ready?
No!
Good. Here goes.
Oh, no. Stop it, James.
I think I broke the switch. Oh, boy. Mom's gonna be mad.
Stop it, James. Turn it off. Turn it off now.
Oh, boy. I'm gonna get a great grade. Can you hear me?
Yes, Master.
Master, did you hear that? It works. It really works.
I'm leaving.
No, you can't go. What if he goes crazy? I need help.
You need therapy.
Raise your right arm. Raise your left arm.
Wow.
What is your name? Frank.
Frank.
Amazing.
You just told him that.
It's an algebraic equation.
An algebraic equation is two valid mathematical expressions that are joined by the equal sign.
Is that right?
I don't know. But it sounds smart. What's the capital of Norway?
Oslo.
When was George Washington born?
On his birthday.
Wow. This is so cool. Clean my room. Go ahead. You, I mean, my brother, always says I'm a slob. Go ahead, clean it up.
Dirty socks. Dirty shoes. Pop can. Somebody else's homework.
Hey, give me that.
Spider-Man's underwear.
And that?
Spider-Man?
My girl business.
This place is a pigsty. Pigsty. Must destroy. Must destroy.
No, wait a minute.
Must burn. Must burn.
Make my bed.
Bed is mess.
I know that.
Must fix. Must fix. Must destroy. Must burn.
Your mom's gonna be back.
Hold it, hold it. Gotta find something you do without destroying it.
How about you?
What?
That dorky haircut. You always said you wanted cool hair, and this guy can do anything.
Now wait a minute.
Come on, James. Let him give it a try. Hey, you, Mr. Monster. You see his problem. Give him what he needs.
Impossible.
What?
Okay. I will try.
Hey, this is cool. Now wait a minute.
Frank, can you just do things honestly and stop looking for shortcuts?
Right. Now fun science class.
No, we need a new topic.
Too late. It's due tomorrow.
No, your project's done.
What?
Sit down and start writing.
What?
Sit down. Now start writing. My project is a psychological study on why adolescent boys will believe anything.
Huh?
Right. I recently took part in a study to see if my brother will believe anything. That's it.